She lies in a grave with her eyes wide open, deathly white skin, raven black hair, and death as in life, her icy cold stare. Victorian England, it was hard to believe a woman could do such terrible things. An upstanding woman, good mother, good wife, who could believe she would take all their lives? Sing, sing, oh, what can I sing? Easy, some say a mistake. Arrowroot to soothe the child's tummy ache. A chemist's apprentice got his powders confused, and poison was mixed in a little boy's food. Victorian craze for everything green, playing cards, candles, curtains and things, wallpaper, flypaper, soft soap and tea, a 19th century malady. Can I sing? Mary Ann Cotton is tied up with string. Where, up in the air, selling black puddings a penny, a penny a pair. Stomach fevers, gastric complaints, infant mortality, all commonplace. Life insurance, a penny a week. Half a year's wages, the payout was sweet. The last but one child, a sweet little lad, soon went the same way as the other cousin's hair. An inquest was held at the Rose and Crown Pub, and for Mary Ann Cotton, the dark game was up. Sing, sing, oh, what can I sing? Ever hanging in the open air. Calcraft the hangman came up from the smoke and collected the money for Mary's old home. From the cradle to the gallows, what had she become? A murderous wretch or a downtrodden man? When threatened with a workhouse, tell me what would you do? Can you criticize another till you walked in her shoes?